least have a 2,000 watt array here. 1.1 nozzle. This probably is like